Hi. Welcome to Play Along. We've been studying endgames. Today we'll work on a combination that is a real fooler. Even experts have fell for this. This is called the Royal Sacrifice. You will be white. You can play along and watch. Here we have the basic idea. 3 versus 3. White to move and win. Now, in order to win this, you need to sacrifice. You need to set up red's pieces. So 11 to 15. And white jumps back 19 to 10. You go 28 to 24. Red jumps. And you get your triple. So that's the idea. Now let's show you an example. Again, it's white to move and win. It's 5 against 4. You're up a checker. However, when you look at positions, you try to spot the weak squares or the weak checkers. For example, the checker here, white's checker on 23, is the weak checker. Red is going to come in here, get a king, and attack it and get his checker back. So what can you do? Well, you need to gain time. It goes 17 to 13. When red goes 25 to 30, you make an exchange. You go 10 to 6, a cut, an exchange. Red jumps, you jump. Now, red presses, he attacks you, it goes 30 to 26, and you go in, get your king. 6 to 2. Red jumps, and you come here, 2 to 7. Now you have a threat. You're threatening on your next move to come here on square 11, attacking the check on 16 and 15. Doesn't matter which checker red moves. Okay, say he moves 16 to 20. You press, you go 7 to 11. Red goes 15 to 18, and you have your royal sacrifice. Another example. Here we have white to move and draw. It's 6 versus 6. White's problem here is that red is pinning, the check is on 11 and 15. And also, red is going to come in and get a king. So you have to have a plan, and you have to take care of your problem with these two checkers here. So you come 27 to 23. Red goes in, gets his king, and now you go 23 to 19. Red comes out with his king, 30 to 26. You exchange. Now red continues with his attack. Now if you would go 19 to 16, red would go 8 to 12, 16 to 11, and now red would just go 20 to 24. When you jump, he would jump 2 and win a checker. So that move would be eliminated. Another move you can look at in your mind before you move it is, say, this move, 19 to 15. Here red would do something similar. He would go 23 to 18. You go 15 to 10, and red has the double here, 14 to 17. When you jump, he would jump 2. So those two moves, you know, doesn't work. Sometimes you have to eliminate moves to find the correct move. The correct move is 6 to 2, and you get a king. Here, red jumps. Now you come out 2 to 6. Your plan is to attack this check on 14. Now, if red would go 14-18, you would go 28 to 24, and when he jumps, you get your double for the draw. So red goes 16 to 19, so you don't have that option. but you still continue with your plan 6 to 10. And now when red goes 14-18, that's right, you have the royal sacrifice. Do you see it? Yes. 10 to 15, red jumps. Here you go, 28 to 24, red jumps. You jump for your triple. And from here, 2 to 2, it's a draw. This is another idea for your bag of tricks. Thank you for watching this video.